horses.
Got the state troopers here making everything safe. But like $9. Forgot to bring my seat cushion. Velcro on it. This is a nice team jersey. Fan zone, bunch of stuff for fans to do while you're enjoying your day here at beautiful Belle Isle, Detroit, Michigan, while you're enjoying the Grand Prix. Win prizes and coupons and all kind of stuff. Then we got Chevrolet over here. Think I will head to Chevrolet, get me a free t-shirt. Could this be the last Camaro body for a while? Could be the last Camaro 2023. Could be the last model. vet here. Seven-year anniversary, looks like. Like the ZL1 Camaro. 650 horsepower, 650 pounds of torque. This will set you back at the gas pump for sure, but of course if you buy this, you're not worried about the gas prices. This will set you back a cool 78,680.
Race fans, those of you just now.
Cars was just out here on the track. It's got the VIP area right here. It's a good thing about free day, you get to be up and close with the teams without paying for it like you would on Saturday and Sunday. More race cars down here, some Porsches. Some more Porsche vehicles.